Good afternoon, my name is Brittany Dunn. I work for GSMS Developers, and I'm with Micah Rainbolt with Rainbolt Technical Services and Mike Bay with Circle of Life Assisted Living, as well as GSMS Developers. We want to thank everyone for coming out this past weekend to the Parade of Homes show. We had quite a few people come through. We're excited, we're ready to get this subdivision completed. We had quite a few people came in and they registered for our 3 Pelican coolers that we're giving away thanks to Rainbolt and GSMS. We're going to get ready to draw the first name. I'm going to let Micah do the honors. Dory Albritton.
Wow.
So this is actually Dory Sloan was her maiden name. So Dory, you can give us a call later this afternoon and we can meet for you to pick up your cooler. All right, Micah. Mary Rowe. Mary Rowe, you're the winner of our second cooler.
Congratulations, Mary Rowe.
So I'm going to talk a little bit about the subdivision. Our home's heated. They start around 1,400 square feet and go all the way up to about 3,000 square feet. We have 3 models currently open. The Whitney, which is almost 1,400 square feet. That's the one I'm standing in now. The one next door is the Cassie. Quite a few of you came over this weekend and saw that one. All right, our third name is ready, Lisi Dunn.
Oh, wow. Wow.
And Lisi Dunn is actually my mother. On the way over, she told me to pull her name. I didn't do that. They actually did that. So that's kind of a God thing we have going on. So like I was saying, we have the casting model open. It's 1893 heated. It's a little over 2,000 with a huge outdoor entertainment and living space for you guys to utilize. One thing about the reserve at Jewel Lake, it's like one of Lake City's truly only gated communities. After May, the gates will be closed. You'll have to have a code to get in, so you have that security. As well as it's super close to town. We have a grocery store right there. You have the lake that you can utilize and sit out there and relax on the dock. Also, the big thing, and that's the reason why Rainbolt sponsored the coolers, we're offering generators. A full home generator will come with every single what that means, Mark, can you tell us what that means?
Yeah, so if you're through the hurricane season, if your power goes out, generator will automatically start and you'll have power.
You mean you don't have to go outside and start it?
No, don't have to go out in the rain, don't have to pull the generator out of the garage, just it'll start up on its own and good to go.
That's wow. My kind of house.
Wow.
I don't want to get this dirty.
Wow.
Mike, do you want to tell us a little bit about Circle of Life?
Currently, Circle of Life Assisted Living, we have 5 assisted living facilities. 2 of them serves the mental health population. 1 of them serves memory care. It's a secured unit. And then we have 2 standard care facilities. One of those is in Live Oak, and one of those is in Mayo, Florida.
Do you have any plans for any new ones?
We also have plans for a newly built facility in Lake City, Florida. It will also be next door to the Lifestyle Enrichment Center.
Wow.
We will utilize their entrance, and you can utilize their facility for activities during the day. And around that assisted living facility, we also plan to construct a 55 and up adult community.
Oh, wow. Big generators there too, I'm assuming. Is that correct, Mr. Rainbolt?
Yeah.
Absolutely. One other thing. All of our homes feature, thanks to Rainbolt, feature LED lighting. With that, the LED lighting cuts down on your electric bill as well as the heat generated in your home. I don't know if you've ever been standing in front of the mirror and you're doing your makeup and you're about to sweat to death. That's not going to happen. So that's one thing that I'm extremely thankful for. We'd love for you guys to come out and continue watching the construction in the subdivision. Don't forget, Mary Rowe, Dory Albritton, and Lisi Dunn. Give us a call.
Congratulations to all of these.
Absolutely.
Wow.
Thank you so much.
Mike, you need to buy one of these houses so you don't get hot when you're putting your makeup on from now on. So.